I told you, okay? I want all my suits pressed, my car washed, and I want that stupid retarded cockroach out of my bedroom by tonight. Do it or you pay. Do you understand? Okay, love you, ma. Bye. Hello, viewers, and welcome to KNS with me, Dick Lung.
Tonight, the deadly Ebola virus, believed to have originated from West Africa, has recently reached the shores of the United States of America. But how much do Singaporeans actually know about this deadly virus? We go over live to Monica Cheng.
Will you tell me the next time the camera is on?
FT
Boleh cakap bahasa Inggeris tak?
I'm now here with Dr. Amri Anyhow, a specialist in Ebola treatments and prevention. And now, Doctor, can you please tell us a little bit more about this growing epidemic?
That's right, I am a Malay doctor. A Malay doctor. D-O-K-T-O-R. Doctor. You know, I have this slang. I studied in the US for 3 days. I want to give a shout out to Fazli, Fadli, Fauzi, Faisal. Okay? Don't be fooled by the stethoscope that I got. I'm still Amri from the block.
Doctor, please. Ebola?
Okay, let me give you a bit of a prediction. Okay, what is your horoscope?
Capricorn.
If you have Ebola, you're gonna die.
Doctor, is it true? It causes your organs to fail and the victims to bleed internally and externally. Is that right?
Well, Ebola comes from Africa. Have you heard of that country?
It's a continent.
We have found a way to detect Ebola, G-Bola, F-Bola, Hezbola, any kind of Bola you want. We can detect it for you.
Breathe. Die already. You ever try dating a Malay guy? No? I don't know if I can give you MC or not because I just gave 3 MCs to the Malay brother before. The good news is your funerals go on for 7 days. So all your relatives will get to see you in the end. And my cousin is gonna have the same wedding at your funeral area. Wow, coincidence! Racial harmony, I love it.
Do you think that Ebola will reach Singapore shores?
It could. Yes, it has been widespread around Europe and Africa.
I doubt so, because the proximity of us to them is not very close.
Yeah, you know, you don't really need to stress over anything, you know. You know, Singaporeans at the queue, right? Just use it to your advantage, lah. Watch out, I show you. Hi, Dr. House! How are you doing? Yeah. How's my blood test? Oh no, I gonna Ebola? Oh dear, oh no, that's terrible news!
病毒? Ayo, you know, I'm really taking care of the people. That's why Singapore is not so bad. It's 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 bad. You know, I'm taking care of the people.
That looked legal. Well, I think we've learned a lot, huh? Thanks. And back to you, Dick.
Thank you, Monica. We learn something new every day. Now remember, folks, the Ebola virus can only be spread through bodily fluids. So, just relax. This has been Dick Long for KNS and see you next time. No, I'm fine. No, guys, come on, I'm fine. Look, I said transmit through bodily fluids. That it would be really awkward if we did. Oh, blood. That can't be good.
You suffer from a condition called chronically Chinese. Chong, nice to meet you. Chong, what's first name? Lap? Lap Chong? Once you go Malay, everything you have to pay. Next time, call me first if you want to date a Malay girl, bro. Could be one of my cousins, you know. I can give you a heads up, man.
Are you a cardiologist? Could you just make my heart skip a beat?
Okay.